At school, when I was 12, I had to decide what kind of school I was going to. So I went to the technical school and became fine mechanical engineer. I still do like engineering after 28 years. Hydrauvision is very flexible and versatile because we make lots of different products. Hydraulic power packs, winches. We have a service department that refurbishes pumps and motors. We do service on chemical and power plants. And we have special engineers that come and install the equipment at the customer site and make sure it works correctly before he leaves. We have to comply with rules and regulations, especially because we do a lot of offshore things. Our customers, mostly offshore and petrochemical firms, to expect a quick response and high level of quality and dependability and reliability of our product. And they tell us, well, can you do it in this time? Because we need it by the end of January, tested and installed. There's always a challenge. Technical problems are challenging, but they're fun to solve. It's easy to draw and design in 3D with solid edge. The quicker you are, the cheaper you can get, because we can draw quickly with it. We are cheaper and get more orders. Simulation helps us get quick calculations done, so we know in our design stage if parts are strong enough. When I'm almost finished with a 3D product, Loek takes over and makes it into a good model for Femap. Where simulation ends, Femap goes further.
Some of the objects are too big to make a prototype of it, so it's much too expensive. We trust the program.
There's not much time to make prototypes and invest in that. You have to make the real thing very quickly. The prototypes are made in the virtual world. The first product is the end product. What I see on my screen is really what's going to be there.